गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई वांट टू एक्सप्लेन टू डिजिट कोएफिशिएंट वर्कशीट नंबर 8 फ्रॉम क्लास 3 चैप्टर 5. फाइंड द कोएफिशिएंट एंड द रिमाइंडर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 76 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रेन? 76 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. हियर व्हाट इज द डिवाइजर 2? व्हाट इज दिस नंबर? 7. कंपेयर टू डिवाइजर, the 7 is more, no? So what should do? We have to reset the table. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. Compared to 7, 8 is bigger number. So what we have to take? We have to take 2 3s are. 2 3s are 6. 2 times 3 we have to take. 2 3s are 6. This 3 is there, no? This 3 we have to write above the line. And this 6 we have to write down the 7. Then we have to do subtract it. 7 minus 6 is how much children? 1. Then we have to drop this 6 down. Then it becomes 16. Then the number becomes 16. Then reset the table. In two table, when we'll get 16, tell me children? 2 is a 16. When you will get 2 is a 16. This 8 is there, no? This 8 we have to write above the line. And this 16 we have to write down the 16. Then we have to do subtract it. 16 minus 16, how much we'll get? We'll get 0. Therefore, coefficient is 38. Remainder is 0. This is coefficient, no? Coefficient is how much, children? 38. This is remainder, no? Remainder is 0. Second question. 66 divided by 5. 66 divided by 5. We have to reset the table of 5. Here what is the digit is there? 6. So see the table. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. Compared to 6, 10 is bigger number. So what should do? We have to take 5 1s are. 5 times 1. 5 1s are 5. This 1 we have to write above the line. And this 5 we have to write down the 6. Then we have to do the subtraction. 6 minus 5 is how much children? 1. Then you have to drop the 6 down. Then it becomes 16. Then see the table. 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20. Compared to 16, 20 is bigger number. So what should we have to take? 5 3s are. 5 3s are 15. This 3 we have to write above the line and this 15 we have to write down the 16. Then we have to do subtraction. 6 minus 5 is how much? 1. 1 minus 1 is how much? 0. Therefore coefficient is 13, remainder is 1. This is coefficient, no children? Coefficient is 13. This is remainder, no children? Remainder is 1. Third question. 92 divided by 8. 92 divided by 8. We have to reset the table of 8. What is the first digit here? Tell me children. It is 9. See the table children. 8 1s are 8. 8 2s are 16. Here compared to 9, 16 is bigger number. So what should do? We have to take 8 1s are 8. This 1 is there, no? This 1 we have to write above the line and this 8 we have to write down the 9. Next step we have to do subtract it. 9 minus 8 is how much? 1. Then this 2 we have to drop it. Then it becomes 12. Then it becomes 12. Then see the table children. 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16. Compared to 12, 16 is bigger number. So what should take? We have to take 8 1s are 8. This 1 we have to write above the line and this 8 we have to write down the 12. Next step we have to do subtract it. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers you got? You got 4. So 4 we have to write down. This is the remainder. This 11 is the coefficient. Therefore Q is equal to 11, R is equal to 4. Fourth question, 67 divided by 5. 67 divided by 5. Reset the table of 5. Here what is the number you had children? 6. See the table. 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10. Compared to 6, 10 is bigger number. So what should do? We have to take 5 times 1. 5 1s are 5. Here this 1 we have to write above the line. And this 5 we have to write down the 6. Next step we have to do subtract it. 6 minus 5 is how much children? 1. Then you have to drop this 7 down. Then the number becomes 17. Again see the table. 5 3s are 15. 5 4s are 20. Compared to 17, 20 is bigger number. So what should do? We have to take 5 3s are 15. This 3 we have tried above the line, and this 15 we have tried down the 17. Next we have to do subtraction. 7 minus 5 is how much children? 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. Therefore coefficient is equal to 13. Remainder is 2. This is coefficient, no children? Coefficient is 13. Remainder is 2. Fifth question. 75 divided by 3. 75 divided by 3. Here what is the 3? 3 is the divisor. This is the table of 3. Here what is the digit you had? 7. See the table children. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. Compared to 7, 9 is bigger number. So what should do? We have to take 3 times 2. 3 2s are 6. These 2 we have tried above the line, and this 6 we have tried down the 7. Next we have to do subtract it. 7 minus 6 is how much children? 1. Then you have to drop the digit 5 down. It becomes 15. See the 3 table. In 3 table when we will get 15 tell me children? 3 5s are 15. When you will get 3 5s are 15. This 5 we have tried above the line, and this 15 we have tried down the 15. Next step we have to do subtract it. 15 minus 15 is how much children? 0. Therefore coefficient is 25, remainder is 0. Based on the worksheet, I gave an assignment work for you children. Worksheet number 8. Find the coefficient and remainder. 6th question is 99 divided by 7. 7th question is 89 divided by 6. 8th one is 78 divided by 2. 9th one is 80 divided by 5. These 6, 7, 8, 9 sums do neatly in your notebook. After doing the sum, mention the coefficient and remainder. Children, one more thing, you have to reset the table 2 to 12 daily and write 2 times or 3 times in your notebook. Then only you are able to do easily the division sums. Thank you, children. Thank you.